Hi, let's talk about Gengo and 3PlayMedia. 3PlayMedia is a leading provider of time-synchronized transcription services, specializing in interactive and cost-efficient transcriptions, captioning, and media search capabilities. 3PlayMedia enables your captions to be precise, searchable, and flexible, offering a variety of formats so your videos are ready for YouTube, Vimeo, Limelight, and many more. With clients like Procter & Gamble, Netflix, and T-Mobile, 3Play is one of the best sources to have your video translated and fitted for an international audience. To start, you'll need an account. Simply contact 3Play through their order form. As an example, Marius owns a tourism company and wants to market his website with videos of various cities. He'll sign up here. Now, let's upload a file to translate. Navigate to Upload New Files, Upload, Direct Upload. Then upload your file. Once uploaded, you can choose how soon you want your videos transcribed. You have four different turnaround times to choose from. If you then navigate to My Files, you can see what files are pending for transcription. Next, create a translation profile. This will help translators understand the context and voice to use when translating the captions. Next, we can fill out the information below. Choose Gengo as your vendor for translations. Enter a brief description on what your business is about. Marius is into tourism, so he'll explain the tours he provides. These descriptions help the translators understand the overall tone and audience so that they can familiarize themselves with the type of translation you want. Once your transcription comes back, Marius will have the translation profile and our file with captions in English. Let's translate those captions now. Select Preview Transcript and Preview Video with Captions. We now see that Marius's video is there with the transcriptions. Select your file and click the Translate button on the top. Select which language you want your captions translated into. Next, select the quality level you would like. For this video, we'll choose Standard. Now, confirm the order. Here, the translation will go through three distinct statuses: pending, waiting for a translator to start working on the job; in progress, the translation is in the progress of being translated; completed, when a translation is finished. Once your translations come back, you can preview them by going to Preview Subtitles. Our translated captions are now applied. Let's edit the subtitles. Close the preview and click Edit on the Japanese translation. If Marius needs to do further fine-tuning to his captions, he can do it here. This sentence is too long for its time frame, so we're going to split it up into two lines. Next, let's download the captions. Go to My Files, select your video, and then Request Download. Marius can choose from all the following formats to download his captions in. Click on a format and request download. Thanks for watching.